gotta be. Giving the fish plenty of warning. Got one. These are helpful. Bitter, though. giving me that. This must be Grom's camp. Better clear out those watchers. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood bleeding away from here. There, the bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks. it. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this bowl. If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? What are those scrappers picking up? Saving these for the trail. Looks like it was a watcher. If it's Brom, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone looted these supplies. Brom was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom.
How can you be certain? The voices he hears call for blood, even yours.
But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister. I've taken care of him since I was six.
I don't want to hurt you, but the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay, a cave on All-Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All-Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. nice and quiet. Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on. It worked. There we go. Atta boy. That's more like it. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Sounds afraid. Just as I
watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines. Spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. I was dazed.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
the goddess protect.
All of it will embrace. The world just got bigger.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kren. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No, no. I'll be all right. My father always said our mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider, anyway.
I need to get going, Kren.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
me of them soon enough. That man. He doesn't look Nora.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Noraland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death, see? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, a slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Okay, my focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the old ones. Of the metal world. That signal. Where is it coming from? The Nora village, up on the heights.
Thank you.
Can't be too prepared. Hardy little plant. You'll help. Huh. The sky is starting to open. Be where the war party got massacred. Such destruction. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. Lenora managed to take down a corruptor. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she'd been out before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Dead and wounded, all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.